So I'm going to try something different on this one. I got some of my Kita dye still that I've been keeping for doing different things for some of my Shisugi band bowls. But I'm going to try to dye this ornament, see what happens. Alright, this one was mixed with alcohol, so I should be able to finish it off pretty fast, which I think I will do with, I'll put some poly on it here. So what I did, I just sprayed some lacquer on there. All right, so I got lacquer on that. Screw this baby out. So the whole point of hollowing these is just to make them lighter. So, you know, people don't like, you know, people cutting corners, but I'm not really cutting corners. I'm just being realistic on the fact that, you know, enough is enough. Light enough is light enough. And you go too far, sure, I can get this thing down to being eggshell thin if I wanted to spend all that time on it. But, with these, honestly, idea is production, and so get them down light enough so that they won't drag down the branch on the Christmas tree, and you know, I think that should cut it. And so now I'm gonna part it off and we'll put some finials on it. Nice and light. I'll be able to put the finials on them, and I think it's kind of a neat look how it the purple mixed in with the growth rings and made kind of a different color on there, kind of an orange with the purple. Thank you. There's a purple finial. Let's get it, put it onto the orange ball.
Yeah.
Green one. I'm not unhappy with that. Need some gloss finish sprayed over it. Probably a lacquer I've got. But these are production bowl ornaments, so yeah, I'm happy with it. All right. So some of the production for today. Got a couple of the bulbs here. The other one's inside the house. I got my finials that are the multi-wood finials that I'm going to have the right bulb for. And I'll work on that. And I got my other two ornaments that are, these are Leyland Cypress. And the finials are hard maple. Not unhappy with them. They should do well at the craft fairs coming up, and we'll see how they do. All right. If you like what I've done, you don't like what I've done, please leave comments. I'd like to know what you think. Please click the like and subscribe. I'd appreciate that. And as always, please stay safe. Bye-bye.